I thought I had seen war, death at Omaha, at the Battle of the Bulge, but I never, never was prepared to witness something like Hadamar. I believe that all of us that were there at the time that came back home, we'll never forget this. I know I haven't. I've asked my Lord to. Take it off my mind, but I see him today as I saw him then, especially the children. God forbid that in the future there will be men like these that cause so much anguish, suffering to a human being. It's inhuman what the Nazis did to the Jewish people.